Now I want to consider the Laplacian eigenmaps algorithm and spectral clustering more formally. And a brief introduction to simple graphs first. So a graph is a set of nodes. And set of edges. And there are sort of two possibilities. There can be oriented edges that have a direction, but we mainly consider here the non-oriented edges, undirected edges. So then it looks like this. And you can also make the distinction whether there are sort of multiple paths between two nodes allowed, and we usually assume that this is not the case, so we have graphs of this kind. There are ways to represent graphs as matrices, and that turns out to be very convenient and central to spectral graph theory. So we number the nodes, and then we can define the adjacency matrix as a matrix which has a one entry if two nodes are connected and a zero otherwise. So I don't know if this is. If this is 1, 2, 3, then the adjacency matrix would say, okay, 1 is connected. Okay, so 1 is not connected to itself, because there could also be loops, right? So you could have something like this, but we assume that this is not the case. But 1 is connected to 2, and 2 is connected to 1, and 3 connected is with 2, so sorry. I should put ones in there. So one here, one here, one here, one here, and the rest is zeros. Yeah, so this would be the adjacency matrix. And the other important matrix is the degree matrix. And that is a diagonal matrix where you simply sum over the columns or rows of this matrix. So while this is the adjacency matrix A, the degree matrix would be 1, 2, 1. So these are standard matrices that you can define for a graph. Since we have weighted edges, we generalize this concept by not putting just one here if two nodes are connected, but by putting the weights in there. And that also has a consequence for this degree matrix. So we call this then weight matrix and this weighted degree matrix. Now, so this is sort of the example that we've just seen. And the weight matrix now with these weights 0.2 and 0.8 would look like this. So nodes 1 and 2 are connected with a weight of 0.2, while 3 and 2 are connected with a weight of 0.8. And then by taking the sum of the rows or columns, we get this weighted degree matrix. The Laplacian matrix is then defined as the degree matrix minus the weight matrix. And for this example, it would be the matrix that we've seen further above already.